My voice, now what? Take three, ultimately, on this one. Yeah, I recorded a song last night, and then I just started recording one today. And last night, I did not like the result. I tried to teach myself the song, and I struggled through it, and I didn't like the way it came out, because I was changing someone else's work and trying to be creative, and it needs more work to make it what it should be. So here's a different song that I'm more familiar with, and take two on this one too. So we'll see if I can nail this one down. She picks up the telephone, all she heard was dial tone. She really thought she heard it ring this time. What am I thinking? Must be only dreaming. Maybe 100 times crossed my mind. Just tonight, maybe I miss your loving. Maybe I miss your kiss just a little bit. Maybe I miss your body lying right next to mine. Maybe I miss your touch a little too much. Tossing and turning, her skin still burning from the fire in his hands. Running on empty, said she needs somebody, but somebody just wouldn't understand. And the telephone rings, maybe I miss your loving. Maybe I miss your kiss just a little bit. Maybe I miss your body lying right next to mine. Maybe I miss your touch a little too much. Talk about Savannah, sweet home Alabama. How I miss the way she always smiled. Coming back soon by the harvest moon. If I have to walk every mile on my knees, maybe I miss your loving. Maybe I miss your kiss just a little bit. Maybe I miss your body lying right next to mine. Maybe I miss your touch a little too much. Maybe I miss your loving. Maybe I miss your kiss just a little bit. Maybe I miss your body lying right next to mine. Maybe I miss your touch a little too much. Yes, much more comfortable with that one. Need to practice my voice some more. So yeah, that's the lesson for me today that maybe someone else can take out of this. You're not always going to get it right. And you're not always going to want to share what you create with other people. Although there's some people that I may end up sharing that with. Just I don't feel like I got to put it on the internet. That's the way it is sometimes. I mean, that's what comes out of creation. Sometimes you fall down on things. Sometimes you fall down in life. So you gotta run a couple of miles, pick yourself up, and do it again. So yeah, feel a lot better tonight. Maybe I'll sleep well tonight. So I hope you all enjoy my voice. Now what you gonna do?